At the end of this video, you would have learned 5 creative ways to use jump cuts in your video. Hey everyone, it's JJ from Filmora, here to empower your inner video creator. A jump cut is when you use cuts in video editing to jump forward in time. You can do this by cutting 2 shots of the same subject. These shots can be taken by similar or identical camera angles. Or you can get 1 shot and just cut from the middle of it. So here are 5 creative and practical ways you can use jump cuts. Let's get started. Shortening long sequences. Sometimes there are sections in your videos that might be too long or repetitive. In this cooking example, it'll be pretty boring if you had to watch every single snack getting placed separately. Using jump cuts, you can make this part fun by having snacks just pop into place. Speeding up action. If you have a shot of something like walking, climbing, or any other movement you want to speed up, jump cuts can be a great alternative to fast motion. Magic! You can use jump cuts to make things or people appear like magic.
Like so.
Ah! Oh, thank God. That was scary. Magic is scary. Reactions. By cutting into a close-up, you can highlight a reaction for comedic effect. For example, we use this in the last clip when we cut close to my face when Elliot magically appears. To imply time passing. Jump cuts can be used to make something go faster, but they can also be used to imply a long time passing. When you create a jump cut sequence of a person waiting, whether they're sitting or standing in different positions, the viewer will feel the more time has passed between the cuts, which you have skipped over. And there you have it, 5 creative ways that you can use jump cuts in your video. Which one is your favorite from the list, and which one are you guys gonna use? Let us know in the comment section below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to your channel, and we'll see you guys next time. Keep creating!